Listen for a while. These creatures are made of stone, which makes them extremely resilient to elements, fire, frost, or... Few living souls venture into the depths under the cathedral, as this is the realm where the dead rest, or at least should be resting. Countless warriors, men of the cloth, mages... Among all monstrosities that plague this world, goatmen must be the acme of perversion. These nightmarish creatures. Animated cadavers are capable of experiencing only the most base effect, hunger. Who can imagine a less meaningful existence? Their bodies are still... Sighting a demon is grim news indeed, as such creatures cannot travel far from their infernal circles. Hordes of demons roaming free in the dungeons under the cathedral can only mean one thing. The tunnels go much deeper.
Can I help you, my friend?
Ah, missed me already?
Though I can see your future is very grim.
Stay and listen for a while.
Thank you. No amount of cardio can prepare you for the number of stairs under the cathedral. For those monks, every day had to be a leg day.
Thank you.
can I help you, my friend?
Though I can see your future. Though I can see your future is very grim.
Listen for a while.
Thank you.
can I help you, my friend?
Oh, missed me already?
See, your future is very grim.
Listen for a while. Thank you.
How can I help you, my friend? Never mix mana potions with... Thank you.
Earth's radiance has turned bleak, for the one whose heart was weak. Robes of white, now dark with stain, countless prayers, all in vain, because he let the fear take root. Dark designs are now afoot, seals lie broken by his words. Enter the unholy hordes, darkness falls, blood shall be spilt, but another carries guilt.
Corruption has deep roots in here. Priest, your penance begins now.
help you, my friend?
Oh, missed me already?
Stay and listen for a while.
Now, my horoscope predicts... See, your future is very...
Stay and listen for a while.